again. I don't know, you think it's warmer on the lift than it is skiing? Yeah, so let's do that one run. We'll do that black American down to that lift. Hopefully we can get there. If not, we'll go up one more time, okay? But I think we can. And then we'll go back over peak 8, maybe do a run there and then go over peak 7 and do one or two and then go home. How's that sound? Anytime we need to take a break, let me know. Nice, I think we've done 3 or 4 rounds. If we can get 8 today, I'll be happy. How are you? Depends how you count them. I might give us 3. We've got 3 or 4. How you count it. You alright? Nope. See, that's what we'll take back. Okay. Yep. Out of bounds. I don't want you to get in there. I think American may be one of these ones on this time.
Well, you
got that right. Oh. shoveling up the snow. Think Morgan will like skiing?
Daddy is skiing. I ride. I have my skis.
Pretty much, yeah. I mean, once you learn, it's pretty easy. Yeah. I mean, if you don't ski for a long time, it might take you a little while to get good again. But now, once you know, it's, yeah, it's a lot like riding a bike. Down the mountain. And sometimes it's okay, but you shouldn't do it the whole way because it's easy to get going so fast that you can get a little out of control. Although if you're a really good skier, I've done it. Oh yeah, sure. Straight lining is always permitted when you're going up to a catwalk. You want to keep your speed
up.
Like on North Star. Yeah. You gotta keep your speed up. You want to walk. So I wonder if this is American number one next time. I don't think this is American number one next time. We'll find out. By that house again. No, well, right here when we're coming down when we left.
So when we get off the ski lift,
well, we'll turn right. We want to go that way. Thank you. there, but just follow me, and this is a place you can straight line. I want to keep moving up to get back to that house. Yeah. Well, if you're going straight down a steep slope, that's what you should do.